So I just talked to the homeowners about it, and apparently that fly situation happens every year. We are out here on a farm, and they have a bunch of cows, donkeys, pigs. Inevitably, there's a bunch of flies when you have that many farm animals. And for some reason, they just love attacking that garage. And I think they come up, you know, through the eaves, and they just get trapped in the attic and then can't get out. At this point, there's really not that much we can do about it.